All right.
Are you in there?
Come on.
One, two, three, go.
He's playing great golf.
Gross.
Remember the top 12 guys get invited back to the
no one's that year's
competition. So, no more sentences. See you in the
You know, well, I'm a chicken fry, a cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and the radio. Up beneath the shade of a Georgia pine, and that's home, you know. Sweet tea, pecan pine, homemade wine, where the peaches grow. In my house, it's not much to talk about.
9, 1, 7? Oh, okay. Well, I was actually 10. This is the first trick I learned. You take the coin, put it on your pant leg, you pull it up, it goes through the pant leg back into my pocket. Now that's the first trick I learned. This is the last one. This is much more complicated, more difficult, because not only goes through the pant leg, but it goes through the leg. So you just, in fact, it goes through both legs, both legs, the quicksilver is very fast. Maybe it's not so important to cut the exact center. It's probably just more important to cut it. So I tell you what, not only will I cut it, I'll cut some pieces off. That way you know the rope is, you know it's cut. And then I take one of the ends, I put this in my fist, I take this in. I just realized two things. One, I can't cut the rope. And two, y'all don't clap for nothing, do you?
Awesome, thank you.
Girl, what's your name?
Jamie.
Jacob, come stand here.
Thank God for my life, for the stars and stripes, may freedom forever fly, let it ring. Love.